This is what's been completed on day one by Deborah for the Hiberknitalong 2022. All the colors are in there. They might be hard to see, but they're there. I am on section 3, which is quite long. Wish me luck, people.